All right, we're heading to Temple of Sacrifice.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. That goes to rest.
How did your magic space wizard's run go last night, Akra?
Well.
That well.
There was it two new people and three on different roles that they normally play, so it was fun. But we got to the third floor. But yeah, it was fun. But not as fun as it was before I left.
I told you, you shouldn't have left us. You
well,
were warm.
The Ned Denning was a bit fun too, so.
But only a bit.
Okay, go.
Maybe I'll get drunk and I decide to help out.
La la la.
Obliterate him.
Was everyone in?
Hello. I hope so.
Hi, Devils.
No.
I don't think there was a time slot on Storyburn, is
there?
How do you know?
Which boss?
First one.
First one is Temple of Sacrifice. Fall of War.
Does it have a turtle?
Yeah.
I have every faith in you, but you must hurry.
But it should be, but...
Mm.
What? Wait, what?
Sounds funny.
Well, I didn't need any lock, so... No way.
Yeah.
Wait, are we doing it without the next one?
Yep.
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
No places. We need to think something about this.
We'll see when Grace starts getting 10,000 damage because that will
take him down.
That's fine.
Yeah. That okay.
We
oh yeah.
That's fine.
So now I can kill
them. I was trying to be nice. I said
we have nothing to check. No, I mean.
We have Asphere.
Shut up, Grace. Go make sure you've spent all your crystals, will you? Oh fuck, I've actually got all my crystals.
Take him down!
Shut up.
Yeah, of course. Not fine. Just play. It's alright.
They usually do it, right?
Yep.
Hey, I only bring command when I need to.
Impressive.
Yeah.
Truly impressive. Better get moving. Guarantee you, Revan isn't taking his sweet time in there.
HK DPS.
Nice.
Does anyone have a dude I can use?
A dude?
Get rid of some glowing crystals.
A dude.
Just a random dude.